All right, so I'm gonna pay this all the way through, then we're gonna get into it. So let's go. All right, so now, funny thing, man. See, here's what happens when you're breaking character, right? When you're able to do things that you were not supposed to have been scripted to do. The game at times, it would just arbitrarily, it just trump whatever you did, right? Let's look at this one more time, right? See, I could feel that it kind of could see that something was off about what just occurred. All right, so now let's zoom in on this rebound right here that I was supposed to have gotten. So I go up for the rebound. Now, my timing was correct and I'm on offense. All right, so like I put it many times, offensive rebounds, you're not supposed to just be allowed to get those ritualistically, or just because you jump at the right time to get it with the right position and a better rebounder. They try to dwarf your ability to consistently get offensive rebounds, and it's not based upon or they're not basing it upon computer's ability to actually box you out or beat you to it. The game is just arbitrarily saying, no, you can't get that rebound because it's offensive. Look at the ball. It's right there in my man's hand, right? That's a perfect offensive rebound. That's, he has that. That's all his. But look what 2K does. Watch this. You see that? You see that? They just take it from you. They just take it from you. Look at that. It just magnetizes right into the computer's hand and it goes right through my man's hand. Right? Because what? Mainly because it's an offensive rebound and I was able to bully my way into getting it when I was not supposed to have done that. Right? The algorithm did not want that to happen. They didn't, you know, they didn't sign off on it. They didn't put a stamp on that, but I was able to do it anyway. So they're just like, you know what? Forget it. We just, you know, we ain't even gonna try to be sneaky about it. We just gonna snatch it out of your hands with our superpowers, right? On some Charles Xavier shit, right? We just gonna take it from you, right? We just gonna teleport the shit. We just gonna suction it right to my man's hand. Because what? That was me operating outside of the script of what I'm supposed to have been allowed to do. The offensive to defensive rebound ratio, they're trying to force it to match real life, but instead of actually programming the game correctly and making the AI intelligent enough to imitate what it would feel or be like in real life, they're forcing their idea of realistic basketball on you in an unnatural, unrealistic way, right? So in real life, you're not supposed to just be able to just dominate the offensive glass like that, right? You got dudes that only average, like great rebounders might average 2 or 3 offensive boards if they're averaging like 13 rebounds. 2 or 3 of them might be offensive. That's how rare it is to consistently come up on an offensive glass, right? So they don't want you just coming out every night getting 8 offensive rebounds. That's not realistic, right? That's very rare that you pull that off in the game, even with a great rebounder. So what they do is they just dwarf it. They just say, okay, we are going to force manage the offensive to defensive rebound ratio by just not allowing you to get offensive boards even when you do get them, because that's you know, we say so. That's the only reason why, because we say so, right? Look at that. This goes right through my man's head. How many points a game do you think computer get? Like, if you're winning by 15 points, I promise you, there's about another 30 to 45 plus points that computer have that they're probably not supposed to have. If you end the game with a 15-point lead, it was a lot closer than where they were supposed to have been. It's a lot closer. I know for me especially, if I win by a dub, that's a great accomplishment for a computer, because they've been cheating a lot. I'm typically winning by about 50 plus, 60 plus. So if they're able to pull that off, it's like, yo, they went to great lengths to cheat all throughout the game. Right? But anyway, peace.